Hello to the first graders I visited yesterday morning at the Pembroke Village School. They were talking weather for the last several days, and so they had some really good questions for me about weather. We talked about the water cycle, cloud types, tornadoes, as well as rainbows. A big thank you for the running shirt that I will be using over the next couple of months. This is Hank and Val. They're two mascots there. So a big thank you to them. I had a great time there yesterday. We talk about all sorts of things, including when they're going to get that first snow day.
And what was your answer to them when they posed that question?
January.
Okay.
Look for the snowflake tie.
I'm going to keep my eye out for it.